Hi again, I'm Dr. Dove and I'm the department chair and instructor for learning strategies here at BC. In today's video, I'm explaining what concept maps are and how you can use them to improve your learning and studying. BC's Total Learning Center presents Dr. Dove Explains Concept Mapping. Concept maps are visual representations of how ideas, concepts, and other items are connected. They help students see how concepts are related to one another. They can be used for simple classification of items, or they can be used to show relationships. Let's jump into a Microsoft Word document and explore how to create a basic concept map. So I put this document in landscape mode just to provide me with a bit more space horizontally. I'm going to start by going to the Insert tab at the top. There are two tools that you can use here. You can use either the Shapes feature or the Smart Art feature. Either one will enable you to create a basic concept map. The only difference is whether you want to do it on your own or if you want to have some guidance. The Smart Art tool features predetermined relationships and types if you want to use those. This is probably best for someone just starting out with concept maps. For the basic map, you would probably want to start with the Relationships section and then choose one of the designs that are most like a typical concept map. Here, the shapes and connections are already made for you. All you have to do is label the shapes. And if you want, you can add more layers by using the open box and hitting Enter. This feature is more limited, but it is a good place to start just to learn how to create concept maps. The Shapes feature has various shapes that you can use to create your concept map, as well as connecting lines and arrows. This is for those of you who want something more freeform and who want to customize it in your own way. You simply choose the object you want to use and add it to your space. You can move it around wherever you would like. You can also fill or outline your shape any way that you wish. And you can type or label the shape any way that you wish. Then you just add shapes and connect the concepts in whichever way you visualize them. Ultimately, concept maps are utilized to help you see the connection and relationships between and among the material. They help you to see the big picture, how everything relates together, so that you learn it as a whole and not isolated terms or concepts. This will enable you to more fully understand what you are learning so that you can apply it in new situations or contexts. It may also help you to analyze the various parts of a concept and can be used to base evaluations or judgments. In the end, concept maps may help you learn the material at all levels of Bloom's taxonomy. Leave a comment below and tell me what you think about this concept and how it can help you learn. If you would like to know more about how to be a successful college student based on the theories, strategies, and principles for college success, click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell and check out my other videos as Dr. Dove explains.